to come and eat that. The reason that we've got food in the bowl is we're actually pairing the odour. So we have to pair the odour. The dog has to smell it. So we're going to say that the odour equals good things, but they're going to come away and get something better.
So he's allowed to,
yep,
to eat that.
A reward?
In the bowl?
No.
Away from the bowl.
So the dog is sniffing that odour. That's why we're doing this, it's getting the odour, we're pairing it. And coming away and getting something better. Okay, now the next stage is the dog coming to the bowl, marking it and then rewarding, so there's no food in it. Off you go. And we'll do that again.
Yep. Maybe he thinks it's a shaking thing.
Mm.
Yeah. Good. Okay. Alrighty, thank you.
Good.